So much for coming out tonight. Thank you to all the wonderful people that made this happen, from the conference level to all of you. You deserve so many thanks because you trusted Adventist education and you trusted all those music lessons and all those sounds. A wonderful round of applause for every parent in this room. Your children may not know how they've been blessed yet, but they will. Take heart with that. Would you please stand and join us in a word of prayer? Our Father in heaven, Lord, thank you so much for so much. Lord, we thank you for every young person in this room that was willing to get up without fear, without hesitation, inhale that deep breath, and let out sounds of praise to you, Lord. We are thankful for every opportunity we get to come together, to worship, to fellowship, to celebrate, and all those things that have happened here tonight, Lord. We ask a special prayer of dedication for every young person in this room, that as they leave, that they continue to keep this spirit of fellowship in their hearts and take it back into their classrooms as we get back to it on Monday. Lord, as we depart from this place, we ask for a special traveling mercy, that the traffic may be kind and that we can all get to our homes safely again, Lord. And we thank you for being our purpose and our reason and being our tuning note. In your name we pray. Amen. Wait, and there's something I was not supposed to forget, which was there is a special birthday in the house. Is that correct? Right? Where's Mr. Turner at? Did you already slip away? There we go. Tonight is Mrs. Turner's birthday.
Mrs. Turner is our third and fourth grade teacher. I'm not sure where she is in this crowd. Yeah. Here she comes. Happy birthday. We need there some refreshments to be had, right?
Yeah.
Where can they get that? Can you explain what happens? It's all right.
Right here.
Around the through either door, if you go in back center of this wall, there's a window where our kitchen is, and there's where you can get your refreshments. Thank you so much for coming tonight. God bless you all.